Police Department is asking for your help in identifying two people who may have stolen a Salvation Army red kettle from West Acres Mall on Monday. The Salvation Army says the theft happened just before their driver was set to pick it up, shortly after 8 p.m. on December 4th. Fargo Police posted these surveillance pictures of a man and a woman who they say are suspected in the theft. If you recognize either of these people, you're asked to contact the Fargo Police Department.